We got Joan! We got Joan in on it! There we go, Joan! There we go!
There we go, Joan!
Joan, you're doing it! She's making an Irishman out of you!
I'm Irish!
You're Irish!
Love you, Joan. Oh, yes, we do. The nursing meetings will not be fun. Your personality will be missed. Oh, Joan, we love you. You lucky dog, you're retiring. Have a good retirement, Joan.
Good luck, Joan.
Good luck, Joan. We're going to miss you. Miss all your fun stories.
Oh, yeah.
Take care.
Bye.
Will you remember on the 21st night of September, students changing their minds of pretenders while chasing the clouds away? Our ears are ringing, in the key that our souls were singing. As we dance in the night, remember how the kids stole the night away.
Maria, say do you remember Maria? School nursing in September, Maria. Exemptions were a cloudy day. Our thoughts are with you. No more puberty talks for you. Only to North Lodge, remember how we knew the kids are here to stay. Now December, found the love we shared in September. Only sailing in love, remember your love of kindred today. Maria, say do you remember Maria? School nursing in September, Maria. Exemptions was a cloudy day.
Hi, Joan.
That song was for you. We are going to miss you.
We're really going to miss you. Happy retirement, Joan.
Enjoy.
Dear Joan, the time we spent together are cherished moments that we share. We offer you these encouraging words that show how much we care. Enjoy the sunrises and the sunsets and all that nature has to give. No more watching the clock. You only have one life to live.
May you be proud of the work you have done, the person you are, and the difference you have made in so many children's lives. We will miss you, Jen. Enjoy your retirement. And now we have a little song to sing for you. I hope you enjoy this too.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. We will miss your smiling face. Whether you're near or far, we'll always remember your fun, loving ways.
Have fun on your retirement, Joan. We miss you. We will miss you. Keep in touch.
Bye now.
Bye-bye.
An ode to Joan. When looking for fun, to Joan we run. Laughs at meetings leave Terry steaming.
Kenwood Gardens were a hit, but police visits not a bit. The nurse's office is small, but those visiting had a ball.
Her divorce was big news. Her many dates did amuse.
Summer bus rides galore, these toys were no more. Time's despise was a plus, even with vomiting on the bus.
Now it's time to retire, your future we all desire. Life by the bay, enjoying hobbies all day. We love you, Joan, and we'll miss you.
To have worked with you. I knew you when we were moms together, hoping that our daughters didn't break their necks on the horses. And so we've come a long way, and it's wonderful to see you meet this milestone. And I know you're going to bring all that joy and humor and goodness into that next chapter. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Joan. Thanks for making our work life here at Lower Merion much easier and funny. You lightened situations that were difficult and made a long day a lot shorter. Now you can unwind your mind and spend some time with your family and friends during your retirement. May you get the best of everything in life while you enjoy your time away from work with your feet up. And I know your heart will always be open because that's who you are. Enjoy every minute. Thanks, Joan.
Joan. Joan, we're going to miss you terribly at lunchtime in the mornings for your coffee and your salad and your soup. I wish you nothing but happiness in your future and no more Band-Aids and no more tongue depressors. Enjoy.
Hi, Joan. Just want to wish you up and congratulate you on your retirement. And I know you're going to enjoy yourself and I'm really, really happy for you. Maybe we'll hook up somewhere around St. Michael's. All right, enjoy.
Hi, Joan. Good luck on your retirement. I hope you enjoy every minute, and thank you for all the help you've given us here at Friends Central. Take care.
Good luck, Joan. Gonna miss you. Have a great retirement. I'm gonna miss having conversations with you coming in. See you soon. Bye-bye.
Good luck, Joan. Good luck on whatever you're doing next. I hope you have fun. Have a blast. It was great knowing you and working with you.
Joni, congratulations. Enjoy retirement. I hope it's good to you. As good to you as you have been to us.
Hey, Joan, congratulations on your retirement. I'm very happy for you. It's so awesome having you here at Friends Central and Penny's office, and I will certainly miss you borrowing my white table. All right, love you, and best of luck.
Jen, where's Joan? I have all these files to do. Oh my God, Joan? Is she coming back?
She better. We need her.
Joan, where are you?
We need you, Joan. Don't leave us.
Please don't leave us.
Aww.
But if you must, have a wonderful, wonderful retirement.
We're going to miss you. We love you. Thank you for everything you've done for us.
Bon voyage.
Bon voyage.
Bon voyage.
Bon voyage.
Bon voyage.
We love you.
Okay.
Hey Mom, congratulations on retiring. You finally made it. Can't wait for you to come down and visit down south in Georgia. Love you so much.
Hi Mom, congratulations on retiring. I'm super proud of you. Love you very much.
Congratulations Mom, I'm really excited for you. Thanks for teaching us all of our life lessons and about putting things in perspective. And I'm excited for you to come visit us more in DC. Love you. Is that one good?
Congratulations!